Guys, in this video I will show you how to show desktop DPC icon on desktop in Windows 11. So guys, let's start the video. So guys, right click and personalize and go to the theme. You can see guys, install theme, click here and go to the desktop icon setting. You can see now choose this one, control panel. Now you can check, you can see guys, this PC. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe this channel, like, comment and share.